Hello, this is Jay Gamer, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are playing this, on my last video in the series, I kind of forgot the name of my outro. So, yeah, but I don't care. So, out with it, Jay Gamer, how many do you get? I got a really special one. And you got yourself, oh, I just want, looks like where I draw a lily around, so let's go. Swift? Never even heard of that. Don't, I'm not going to touch anything. Just now. Not quite so fast, you two. What are you doing, Mom? I knew this day was coming since the movie. Professor McGregor has kind of lost all his money you two were sucked out. So here's the last little gift that sent me away. All the kit you'll need for camping. And just think of how lucky you are, mother, to be the first ever pair of champion brothers. Because I'm certain to be the next champion next year. But you will be darling anyway. You are fun and take care of yourselves. You'll be welcome back home anytime. Wish us luck, not that we need it. There are loads of brilliant trainers and all kinds of Pokemon out there waiting for us. Why is someone staring ahead of me even faster than the train can go for you? Come on, we're off. So I've been told by friends that there is a little something that I have to find. Shark is a hundred, it's running around. About everywhere. Cool. Plus, you can camp out, do a spotter fishing. I don't think you could ever get tired of it. Okay, boys. So, I don't remember if he said top right or left. Hey, Mr. Station Master, isn't this the wild area? Isn't it? This is the water. What are we stopped here for? Yes, this is Bowser Station. Make no mistake. I'm sorry to tell you that your train has been halted due to a block on the tracks. There, what's there to be sorry about? This is brilliant. The Bowser is massive and there's a lot of Pokemon to battle here. You don't get it. This is the best possible place to put together the greatest team. Is it you? Hey, have you and Evie had a... Nah, I just know. Sorry to bother you. Hey, have you and Pikachu had a... I hope you all have another Let's Go experience with this Pikachu too. the mini Eevee. No, it's because I haven't played Eevee. I can't get the Eevee. It's because I haven't played Let's Go Eevee. I can't get it. Okay. It's kind of silly. That's it. Do you have any? Yeah. $200! For how many?
For what?
I guess I'll get 5. I'll get 10. RCLs because I need to be prepared for what's up there. I get 2 grand heels. And then I'll get 5 potions. What is the only thing I really have was cell? So that's what my friend was telling me about, and he's played Let's Go Eevee too, so he got an Eevee. He got an Eevee too. Look at that. Like, what were your what? That's my show, way off that way. I can see that, I'm not blind. In between there and here are countless new Pokemon waiting to be met. Oh, hello, and if it isn't Susan. My grand gave me a proper earful in her own way. Those two young trainers are sending me out on a journey, but what are they doing? But what are you doing with your life? Never mind that. Nothing to worry yourselves over. Besides, I'd be quite curious about that Pokemon you two met in the forest. I've been thinking I should look into it, so the timing works out fine. If I discover something really huge, and maybe even my grandma wouldn't admit it, I got some talent. Yeah, like, being an adult has its own challenges there. I say you wouldn't need to worry about it. I'm glad to be on the road, really. It's been ages. It'll be fun to fish in camp and rock it outside again. Well, I'm off to stick my head in as many of those red glowing dens as I can find. I'm going to battle the snot of a bunch of Dynamax Pokemon and fill in another page in the tale of my legend. chill. What? Cheap. Dynamax Pokemon are really on another level, you know. You better Dynamax your partner Pokemon too, if you want to take on opponents that strong. You will find spots here and there in the wild areas, I admit. If you think you're up to it, check them out. There will be Dynamax Pokemon for you inside. So with that, how about I just send you off with a little treat? Oh, I got a Pokemon. Yay! Yes! Yes! Let's go, wait. Dun. that's really nice. But I want to see how it works. Wait, so I can't, but I have to go over here. Oh. Well, I'm gonna just go to the water and see if I can catch them. Oh, perfect. Okay, I was definitely in over my head there. I thought I could probably take the. Oh, I was definitely wrong. Bumblebee. Well, we're gonna catch it. Let's go. I've gotten so many good Pokemon. Catching all sorts. What is W? it's a level 26. Oh my. Okay, that was not a fun experience. Where's my new guy? This isn't good, this is definitely not good. Sir, what are you? What level are you? I can catch up to level 15. Let's see if we can beat this. Sorry, I didn't have any
comments
here.
Yes, we beat it!
Come on, let's see, can we grab it? Can we get it? I'm sorry, this is going a little bit longer. I'm sorry, I had no commentary. I was really focusing. Sorry, I had no commentary. Come on, let's see if we can touch this. That was actually, really intense. Okay, we're adding it to the party. Okay, it's gonna replace Nickit. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's it. That's gonna be a long video. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh my goodness. I got a Dynamax. Let's go. This is a very long video, but that's where I have to end this. Bye.